The longest reigning Universal Champion in history.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul Heyman from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
The Beast, the Conqueror, the mayor of Suplex City, Brock Lesnar has earned every nickname bestowed upon him. The most decorated combat athlete in the world, gracing WWE with his presence. Someone's gonna take a trip to Suplex City.
Yeah, that's almost guaranteed. Brock Lesnar is ready for a fight.
And his opponent, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Superstar.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
And very quickly, I can tell you that these superstars are very excited to have the opportunity to compete here tonight on Independence Day.
And similarly, we're excited to be able to call the action for you, especially for this match. This is going to be great.
Lesnar is, of course, known as the Beast Incarnate, a fitting nickname that highlights his savage offense and unstoppable nature.
Oh, look out!
And now that one's countered. Anticipated that attack perfectly. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake. Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Fisherman suplex.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Oh, right up there.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Guillotine applied.
He's just about there. Brock Lesnar has done it. Brock Lesnar is looking to further his unmatched legacy of the only man to hold championships in the NCAA, WWE, IWGP in Japan, and the UFC. When there's matches like this one on the card, it makes touring Ireland that much more enjoyable, if that's even possible. Lesnar with a hammer and sickle. Double axe handle smash.
Whoa, not so fast.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline. Out of it in the corner.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Oh, an overhand punch, producing a trampling.
Now it's Lesnar taking some punishment.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Running knee. Looks like we got a quarrel brewing.
The ref's got to nip this in the bud.
Oh, boy.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
If you're Brock Lesnar, how do you ensure you come out on top in this match?
If I'm Brock Lesnar, then I'm the most decorated athlete in the history of combat sports. All I have to do is eat, sleep, conquer, and repeat.
You really think it's that simple, Corey?
Yes, I do. At the end of the day, all roads lead to the same place for Brock Lesnar, Suplex City.
He's hoping to end it quickly. There's the kick out by Brock Lesnar.
That's too early for that.
Great evasion. Oh, what a counter. Oh, what a wicked clothesline. He's stalking his opponent from the top.
All the way from the top rope.
Wow, missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
High knee right between the shoulders.
This is gonna be big.
From the top. Double axe handle.
How could Brock Lesnar just dig deeper right now and find his way?
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And the speedy kick out by Brock Lesnar.
You expect a man like Brock to be taken out by that? No way. No how. That is a great reversal.
Kick to the gut.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Elbow smash. Boom, what impact. Bang, right in the face.
Harsh impact.
City. Boom, what a forearm.
Two.
Great agility there.
Three.
Big punch finds its mark.
Four.
Waist lock. No, no.
Five.
Oh, I knew that was coming.
Going for the home run.
Eight. Nine.
And he finally gets back into the ring.
There is no way he was going to get counted out.
Could this be it? And Lesnar kicked out.
Oh, wow.
Face. This match grinded him down a little.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
And finds a counter. Uh-oh. And
then he closes it out.
One, two.
I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation, needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Keep on the attack. Brock Lesnar is a beast in every way you can imagine.
With a belly to belly.
Lesnar looking for a power bomb, and he's not done.
Power bomb city.
A third.
Goes for the pin. Here's the cover.
And there's the kick out.
Try for it early.
Saw that one coming. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Forearm right across the back of the neck. Oh, man.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Oh, wicked clothesline!
He has him right where he wants him.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches. Can it be kept? Is it enough here?
This singles match is over.
How does one survive the beast? Here's your answer.
Your winner, the Superstar!
What?
Perched up top.
I think business is about to pick up.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He's not going to like this. Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
batting down the hatches. Here comes the monster among men.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
Strowman's an absolute force of nature. Terrifyingly powerful.
Shifting gears now, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish everybody a very happy 4th of July.
And if you're into fireworks, don't touch that remote because this one is sure to be explosive.
Ugh, who writes your stuff?
Bye.